6, 9, 9 verse. Make sure our guests have the Bible. Can't forgive the more you work in marriage. People don't know that. Why can't you talk about that thing? And you say this, I'll take it for the Lord. So everything I go through, I'll take it for the Lord. I will meet somebody.
In this manner, therefore pray. We're going to go up to the 8th verse. Be not ye therefore like unto them. For your Father knoweth what things ye have need of before you even ask him.
Shouldn't the one that made the ear know? One that got the nose me know? One that made the brains me know?
So in other words, he's saying, don't be like the hypocrites, where they wait and pray in front of a whole lot of people so you can think they really, you know, pray. You know the people that can speak well or whatever, they love a crowd of people. So they act like they really pray to God. God's saying, don't be like them. Go in your secret closet. All right, 9th verse. He said, and after this manner, therefore pray ye.
Pray ye. Everybody needs to say that. Everybody stop and think about it. He who said.
God.
Who said?
God.
Jesus said. Yeah. Let's do it again. Who said?
Jesus.
How do you know it was Jesus? Call it so that is somebody that finally got Jesus. Come on, man. You don't believe it, restart the first verse. Jesus in the crowd said that, why not? So who said the prayer? So let's say that prayer.
Jesus.
Let me hear it again.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah. She's involved. He said, "Pray this prayer." When he said, "That I will," we ask the Lord, stop that for now. Okay. Our Father, who are in, pray this prayer.
After this man, therefore, pray thee. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Do you know what the guidelines there? What's the problem thing with us two? Our Father who art in heaven. Number one, you have to know he's up in heaven. Number two, no human beings up there. You know what I mean? We the human people up there here. So our Father who art in heaven. Then he goes to say, how will be thy name? How can I, which means I will without name? How can I be his name? So you see, you said this prayer for you. I will be that by the way you feel. You don't know the best of your mother's name? Do you know the best Michael's name of this Mariana? That's how you know. So sure, you're the best of King. Come on
now. All right.
I will be that name, that he now will be protecting your name. I don't care what I'm going to do, like why my friends might want to do something. I will not let them see me doing or getting high today. I will be coming to them. Like I became as a bride. I became your name. Come on, man. As a bride, you know, you get old enough, he's married to you. That's why he said I'm married to a backfire. He's married to you. You can't get out of that marriage.
So in other words, you use all your strength to protect that name.
Protect that name. And that's why people can leave him very easily. Because they cannot go by this God they do not understand. That's when I come back to you again as son. Do you know? If you know him, you can know him. How did I get to know him? You got to know his existence. You got to know his spirit. You got to know he owns everything. He points out and gives you what he wants you to have. He lets you have. You got to know. I even told you the other week, you got to know the sun is up there where he put thousands and thousands of years ago. That sun is there, and you're talking about a pattern of love. Old cars, they bring about. Houses, you got to put roofs on them, all that stuff, over the months. You hear about a pattern of sun?
That's true. Everything here on earth deteriorates. But what God put up in the sky is still up there, still up there.
You know, you can be so angry and stop all right down on us right now. Burn this place and keep it burning. So if you know him, you know him as a power God. You know him as somebody can bring you dead back. I am my shoes. Out there now. Take the people out the door and the sun is falling. You don't see a little piece out there falling? You hear her talking to the people that built the city up and taking the land and all the blacks got to go back wherever they came from? You hear her talking to them running across the field now? And you hear them stop there. They got to go push it back up. And you know, this is a power. He's awesome.
Yes.
Can you see him, church? I'm going to speak up for you to see him. The same moon and the same star. The same water. He said, water of both. Made the ocean. And still.
Hey,
it just does something for me to know that he's so powerful. On my side, like that. You know there's a problem, man. I will be down there. Yes, I will be. Don't you want to be behind powerful people?
Yeah.
Because if you're popular, you thought you had $100. You forbid your name. You been in prayer now? Everybody been in prayer?
Yeah.
I will without name.
Yeah.
Now, how will you be the name? Yes, again. You can make it short. I will become him. I will be like him. I will. Go ahead. Anybody understand that better than before?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thou kingdom come.
Thou kingdom come.
Thou will be done on earth.
Thou will be done on earth. Absolutely. Now you had some of this will be done. You also said I will be done. But when his will is done, if he's sick and mother, that's on us.
Hey, go ahead.
That's his business. He's sick and sister. That's his business. See, people don't see that. Oh, it's your business, man. Oh, Lord, I can't take it. Out of here, what about this? Larry Williams don't like them, they call them. Because the brothers come over, so they keep putting stuff in them all that.
Pastor,
this is
something to think about.
The Lord told me to teach that, and I'm here to do it. I already told him about how the stars, everything else, nobody's passing it up. To fall out of here, isn't it? Don't you see how blessed we are? Come on, sir. God, he does not want people to stop. If it's somebody got burned on the road, come on, y'all. He's a thing, God.
That's so true, because a little piece of meteor can fall from the sky and do so much damage, God. It's something, though. That God will be done.
All right, the girls, though. Okay, girls, okay, read this back. They close about 9. Okay, let's hear it.
You've been there for 6 months.
In the meantime, we also you say you might not be able to grace, all right? See what I'm asking, Papa? He gave you more bread, he gave you sticks, a ham, a chicken, right up here.
Forgive us of our debts.
Forgive us. And this is something people say in church all day long. And they talk about people that left the church. And they worship the person that left the church. Because you sit in the church and don't know God. Hey, come on, I see. Oh, yeah, that you heard them so and so left the church. You in here. If you knew him, to forgive.
And forgive us for our debts as we forgive our debtors.
And look at that. Asking the Lord to forgive you, but you can't forgive. Don't you see those people don't need to be in the church?
That's right.
They are some mean people. That's because they came in church. Like you left the back of the day, you realize that they got it back. There are people sitting right in here. The Lord is saying, humble. Humbleness means forgive. It wasn't that person done that to you. It was Satan out of hell himself. If it all in my heart, I would have done this. Satan himself done it. I said, they want you to come be who you are. Come on. Talk to me. He wants you to be who you are. He don't want you to become his name. Yeah. 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 sin if you don't forgive. You got to have forgiveness. Why do you think the Lord keeps forgiving me? See, anytime anybody do me wrong, I'll tell you how I go through. Number one, sit right there in my hand. This is what I think. I know you use money or Bible. That wasn't real. Because I take everything out. Y'all got to pay about, boys and all that stuff. That was hard. It wasn't really them. It was that demon with the family. So you think I'm a fool? I'm going to lose all this for the Lord, baby. Got too much to lose, man. That fool confused me. So you got to come up smart behind this front.
Wow,
it's
deep.
And it keeps people don't see. I will without them. How long without them? But you can't forgive that sister that did something to you. Years ago, or whatever. But you're sitting in church and you're talking about that person that left you. Somebody, that person, you can turn around and say, you're going to steal that food?
Wow, it's
deep. If you don't forgive, turn. Forgiveness is the first fruit one needs to put on me. Remember, you got to humble yourself. People want you to have it. You can't do it. Humbleness is forgiveness.
Now, that way, you can get so sleepy, you don't even want to shop with your own sister and brother because of forgiveness.
Yeah, they're acting funny. It's you acting funny. Don't you know who's controlling that person's body? If you're not calling Jesus, you gotta call Jesus, they say. And then you call him. Still no more. They come out. You call him. Somebody come telling you, I'm sick of that, and you brought all something about all of that. I said, get up on yourself, fool. You got all that. So you know the Lord, they can't do it. All right. I tell you what, anytime somebody do this to you, trying to make you run to the hospital or something, so they can't see them, yeah, they man, sprinkle a match on the Bible. And really, you want to see that Bible? How about you just sprinkle a match on a piece of paper? Get your little match. See that street out of their head. See that out of their head. The head of some answers is this. Pray. Everybody hit that hip. Everybody hit that, they can't move. Put some fire in there. Got fat, some strength and burn that chip. Go on.
Temptation.
Lead us not, let me tell you about lead us not to
temptation. But deliver us from evil.
Deliver us. What criteria do I have to have, man, to deliver us? Humbleness. That is forgiveness. Humbleness. That's why God loves me, because I don't take a person for what to do to me. I don't give a lot my family, whatever. I never gonna take them for they meant to do. People don't mean to do these things. It's the devil teaching you. See, the devil already have a person. They don't need to. You got me that?
Yes.
See, you got that person. They're easy to be. And they know how to get to the top. Many times see you with a channel weight and all this stuff. I said, they don't want me. Don't take me. I'm not even supposed to have my lead. And the Bible that I said, I'm not even supposed to wrap around here. Do what you want to. Let me be his name. Here come my son. Every time I say his name, here come my son. Don't y'all see he said, here come my son. I know who the thing was. When it be in bed, like he gonna come and burn somebody up on a mess and gasoline. I walk right through the kingdom. I said, you know who I am. For thine is thy kingdom.
And thy power.
Thine is what? Come on, listen, describe that to me.
Yours is the kingdom.
That is the kingdom. So I would say, you are my king. You are my king. God my king, and I can be where I want to be because I'm going to come your name. Saul persecuted the church so that this man had to change the ball. God, I wish I had the same name and you messed up out of the street. You know, you got to change that thing.
And thy power and the glory.
What is power? Raise your hand. What is power? What is power for God? What? Somebody tell me what power is. Come on. Somebody tell me too. Huh?
Glory. There you go.
He just told you when somebody said, oh, glory. It's power.
Jesus. Thank
power to stay home. The devil child of God, so that this happened. This is how the devil is. Oh, you think he loves you or she loves you? Take that wife. Take that husband. Like a lot of women that are nice, take a husband with you. You find out. See, the devil is ready.
Power in the world.
Okay. How do I get that power to get his glory?